I'm just out here looking at Eddie create some magic on the Rise turf right now. What you shooting, Eddie?
Shooting all blackout right now.
All blackout? Oh God, dude, my voice cracked. Got the Tiger's Blood right there, Baja, and then Mango. Ooh, it's looking pretty.
What is up? What is going on, boys? Welcome back to another video. If I haven't said that already, just took my Rise Cherry Loaded Ring Pop. About to go get this workout in. I think I'm hitting a little bit of chest and triceps today. Look at the fit. Gains over girls. Got the Naka Power Parsley shorts on right now. I need a haircut. It's way too long now. But
there he is.
Woo!
Ready to get this workout in?
Kind of.
Bro, I thought you were wearing boots for a second. I was like, who this new Nick?
I feel that bitch in the back with the Burberry on. Yeah. I feel that bitch in the back with the Burberry on. Yeah. And to this day, that little bitch know all my songs. My chopper like Kid and Play, put a bullet hole in your afro.
I just finished up on some incline bench. I did two sets of 12 and then two sets of 8, just progressively getting heavier each time. But now, chest press machine. Actually, like, I'm gonna do some pec flies, because pec flies are goated.
These niggas square like Madison, oh. I ball out like Madison, oh. Fourth quarter shorty, shoot up your party. I'm a different man when I'm off of the mall. Just take fives into the face in the morning. Now take perks, my stomach turning. Stop taking perks, my stomach burning.
So right here, I'm pairing the chest flies with some tricep rope pushdowns. Pairing these two up just because I want to get a quick workout in. I see a lot of people, sometimes they'll drag out their workouts because they want to be in the gym longer. I'm not really like that. I'm trying to get in, get my work, and then start working again, if you know what I'm saying. Work hard and everything.
They take a half when I hit it from the back. I'ma beat the shit up like Ike turn. Check that bitch like she got Nike on her. Look at my wrist, she dance. Look at your bitch, she dance too. Look at me, I'm the man.
All right, next thing that I got up, boys, we're doing some machine chest press right there. And over on the Smith machine, I almost ran into that. Over on the Smith machine, got some incline push-ups to failure. And this will be the last two chest exercises that I do before I just murder triceps.
Percocet, don't do sands, boom. Run up on me, I blam. I got my hand on my ham, oh. Run up on me, I blam. I got my hand on my hammer. You swipe like a credit card scammer. Bad bitch, yeah, I know she a scammer. For the bitch, then I'm out of the jammer. Don't go to bitch, NBA, I'm jamming.
So boys, me and Nick finally caught up to each other. We're both hitting triceps now. We're doing some overhead straight bar extensions right there. And I have no idea how many reps. I'm just gonna go until it hurts. So that's 18. This next set. 18?
18.
I got 20.
Bad bitch from the back, I'm cramming. Her pussy like Wonderland. Go to her body like Wonder Woman. Flying that bitch, I'm Wonder Man. Slip at her bitch like a bird. She on that dick, do the word. Can't take that dick, she gon' squirt. Fucking that bitch till she hurt. Using the condom, won't burn. I'm in this Rari, I swear. Smoking on all of this herb. I feel like I'm leaving Earth.
Boy, playing that good music, you feel me?
Oh, that boy.
That boy got a death wish.
I almost died right there.
Jake and all his viewers, if he ever does that again, he's gonna end up on a t-shirt.
I knew what I was doing. Free series, Josh. Okay. Bro.
Series. Y'all get lucky. You hit some lucky shit that never happens. And you guys just run with that. But what happened the last couple games?
Bro, the last couple games, I was laughing so hard because they were getting beat so bad. We had to give them some games, didn't we, Nick?
We weren't trying.
Yeah, we were not trying those last couple games. My failure set right here. Got 170. On the little machine. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Okay, let's get it.
I keep it 30, no perks. Boom, boom, boom. Blow up his down, it's gonna hurt. All that bullshit for the bird. Keep that shit right to the curb. I keep the drink like a clerk. Dealing with pain, I deserve. 2 times out 30, she third. 2 2 3s and they berserk. I get that check on the first. I get that check on the second. And I get that check on the third. Beefing with me, get your merch. Looking for me, better serve. I just been giving them hell. My brother whipping them bells. He do that shit by himself. Fucking this shit by myself. 256, that's a deal. Swerving in his Rari and his bitches all black. Yeah. I'm with them girls talking.
That's a failure set. Oh, chest is so sore after that one. That was the workout right there. Feeling pumped up. Now it's time to get the post-workout. A little flexing.
Get down and you get zapped, yeah. All that bullshit that they talking is the cap, yeah. I'm talking real shit, that's real shit, no cap, yeah. Real rap, yeah, had to bring it back, yeah. 1400, 800, nigga, them big facts, yeah. I put that bitch in the back with the Burberry on. Until this day, that little bitch know all my songs. My chopper like Kid and Play, put a bullet hole in.
I saw Dylan O'Brien. Actually, you guys might have seen this on my TikTok where he flexes your abs. 3 different types. So, this one's regular. Wait. This one's middle. And then, I can't do the down, but he can. But this is how I was explained to do it. Like that? I don't know. I can't do it.
Oh. Yeah, nigga.
Run me that, boy. Oh, shit. All right, boys, I'm finna head out for the day. It is currently 4:50. Your boy's gotta go charge his Tesla. Chase, what are you doing right now?
I'm about to go see
the movie? Mm-mm. Third wheel on a movie?
No, I don't know. Me and Jay are gonna go.
Whoops.
Hey, do that again, man. I promise I won't let you down.
hey, yo. Hey, no. Yeah, but I'm about to go charge the Tesla, so cue the cool music and B-roll.
Been fooled by liars and thieves. I saw my rollie, but I know time cannot freeze. Once you get my pussy up, it's over with. Miss who you used to be, cause that's who I was closer with. I'm in my bag, now I act like I don't know the bitch. Before I knew what platinum was trying to go on his. Well, if he act like he bout it, then put him on the list.
I'm going to the clubs, Chase. You not believe me? I'm definitely dressed up for it.
I believe you. Just let me get in the shower and I'll come with you.
Hey, that's my boy right there. That's how you know it's a real boy. All right, boys, it's currently 7 o'clock and I have not had an actual meal since we had first watch this morning. So, me and Chase meal prepped a little, as you might have saw in another video. I'm about to try this chicken, Chase. You better not let me down, man.
What you have to do is put the noodles in first, weigh it out, and then you gotta put
I'm gonna
the
do
noodles.
Rice.
Oh, okay. Well, so
am I fucked?
No, you're not. It didn't taste really dry to me.
Okay. Well, we should be good. I'm gonna put that sriracha ranch on it. You know, hey, I'm gonna be chill.
Sauce on that bitch,
alright? Alright. Starting up this microwave because I got 2 servings of jasmine rice in there. A little 2-minute action. There we go. It's good enough. All right, next thing I'm going to do is shred all this chicken, because the longer it stays in your mouth, the more time it has to get dry. So we're going to shred this chicken and then add our new cooked rice. I also heated that up, so we chilling there. All right, now that you see that the chicken is all shredded up, time to dump on your literal gallon of rice and then break this bad boy up. And then we're going to use some sriracha ranch that we bought the other day. Hopefully you saw it in the vlog. Because we literally bought that many. That's how much we like this sriracha ranch. No, it is not healthy for you. No, there's not a healthy alternative to it. It is just that good and worth the calories. I literally covered this in way too much sriracha ranch, but I'm gonna give you initial reaction because I actually have not tried this chicken yet. We're gonna see how well Chase did. Valid. Hey, Chase, you did good. Why this chicken dry as hell?
Is it really?
No, I'm just kidding. It was actually really good.
Oh, really?
Dude, I killed my plate. Look at that. Oh, I'm about to make a little mass gainer shake and then just watching some Matt's chewing right here. What are you doing? Hey, he finna get a little buzz, huh? Why do you say Zay cooked this?
Zay can't cook for shit. Look at these little dingleberries. Like somebody's dog bowl. All
right, guys, since the blender is probably not clean, most definitely not clean, I'm gonna try to make this mass gainer shake in a Helix mix. I have no idea how this shit's gonna go. Probably not very well. But I think I bought some chocolate Fairlife, or I still have some chocolate Fairlife. It looks like I'm gonna be using regular milk because, Jake, come over here and explain what happened to my chocolate Fairlife.
You are right here. So what had happened was, I came in here, there was some Fairlife, I had no almond though. So I had a little bit, just a little bit. And I told Jake about it, he was like, oh yeah, no worries. Then like a day went by, it was late night again. And so I grabbed the Fairlife, I came over, he had his camera in the kitchen, and I turned it on, I said, hey Jake, I'm sorry, I'm gonna fuck this shit up. And I drank it all, but he never saw the clip. And I was waiting days, I didn't tell him, I was waiting days for him to like go and edit it and like text me and be like, you motherfucker. But he never did.
Well, I guess I'm using regular fat-free milk now for this little shake. Honestly, this isn't really any better for you in calories. I think it just tastes better than Halo Top. So we're gonna do 2/3 cup right there. Maybe, might be more, might be less. And then 2/3 cup right there. You know, I probably should have put the protein powder in this first. A scoop and a half of Rise Cinnamon Toast. This is literally just gonna taste like a Man, what happened to the scooper? Got that. We're gonna use the spoon to press it in a little bit so that protein powder can get a little wet and it can start mixing up a little bit. And now we're gonna put the Helomix to an actual ice cream milkshake test. We're gonna shake this bad boy up. Okay, that's genuinely surprising. I did not think that was gonna shake up.
Boys, I lied. Helomix has let me down. Look,
so shake it up again.
It sounds like it's all good. Then I go to drink it.
Okay, now it might be good, but there's a big old ice cream cone like literally blocking me from drinking this bad boy.
Really good when they're not, but Caruso is really good. He is a really valuable role player. He's great defensively.
Well, boys, finishing off my night. All right, boys, capping off the night a little bit just in case there are any more clips because I still have to do laundry and like adulting stuff. But capping off the night, I'm just chilling here watching some YouTube. It's been a long week. Oh my God, it's Tuesday. Been a long day, I guess that's right. But tomorrow I am going to be filming a ton for Rise. I am forcing Nick to film almost 8 videos tomorrow and that is going to be a lot of editing, which is good. We're trying to come out with a Rise vlog this week because I haven't put one out in probably like 3 months, which is my bad. We just haven't been doing a whole lot. And then when we do have athletes fly in and stuff, it gets absolutely crazy. It gets so crazy. I'm calling Ubers, I'm booking hotels, I'm changing flights, I'm doing it all. I'm filming content, I'm making sure photos get out. Like literally everything, like I just try and manage into a weekend and it's very tough sometimes. But you boy gets it done as usual. What's some exciting things that I can spill? Oh, speaking of, right here is our new Rise shirts that should be coming out very soon. And if you are on YouTube, this is the only place I'm going to be putting those shirts up because I know they are not released yet, but they will be releasing. This one is designed by yours truly, me. I actually love designing clothes. That's one of my things that I want to do when I get older. Maybe like own my own brand, which I do. It's called Will Apparel. But Will Apparel hasn't dropped anything in a while. So do you guys think I should drop some more Will Apparel merch? Because I definitely will. I know I have a ton of designs for Rise that I have not used and have not even made close to making the internet or close to being in production. But I do have a ton of those designs I can just redesign and make them into Will Apparel shirts. Let me know in the comments if you guys need some more Will Apparel. If this isn't the end of the vlog, I'm gonna make a separate clip right here where I close out the vlog. So if you haven't already during this YouTube video, do all the things that you usually do on YouTube, like, comment, subscribe, hit that post notification bell. Code Jake will save you 15% on Rise supplements. You can get that protein, cinnamon toast protein that I used in the milkshake video. Get your 30 something grams of protein if you make your protein shake just like I did. And then you also can save yourself 10% by using my code on a Knockout Power. I really do appreciate all that you guys do for me. Like, you guys send support in the comments, you guys are sending likes. Like, that stuff really does help me. It helps me grow and helps me keep putting out these vlogs for you. So again, thank you guys so much. And if this is the end of the vlog, I will see you guys later. Peace.